20 years, Mukto Assembly seat has been electing chief ministers in Arunachal Pradesh. The constituency has been a bastion of Khandu family since 1999. This year also, the Khandu family successor, Chief Minister Pema Khandu, came back to power. His brothers Sering Tashi and Jambe Tashi, who stood from Tawang, also won with comfortable margins.
इसका मैं क्रेडिट देना चाहूँगा मेरा पूरा पब्लिक को, क्योंकि पब्लिक को ये पता चल गया है कि इस बार अगर आपका जगह को अगर आपको डेवलपमेंट करना है तो एक ही पार्टी कर सकता है, वो बीजेपी कर सकता है। और बीजेपी का मैं प्रत्याशी होने के नाते मुझे अच्छा मार्जिन से हमारे जो जनता ने जिताया है।
सुनिए सुनिए, इस बार जब 21 साल बाद हमें अपना मतदान देने का समय आया है, कृपया आप गलती ना करते हुए, पहले की तरह भूल नहीं करते हुए, आप अपना बहुमूल्य वोट हमारे आईएनसी कैंडिडेट किसी थुतन गुंधन के पक्ष में डालिए।
But for the first time in 20 years, Arunachal Chief Minister Pema Khandu faced opposition in his own constituency. Geshe Thupten Khunpen is one of the two Buddhist monks who came out as opposition and stood against BJP candidates in Mukto and Lumla Assembly seats in Tawang district.
हमारा भारत का सबसे अमीर चीफ मिनिस्टर के साथ भारत का सबसे गरीब इकदार का मतलब
However, seeds of opposition against the Khandus were sown for the first time by Lama Lobsang Gyatso. The Lama built a sizable opposition with his anti-dam stand. Mukto constituency would have been a three-way contest with Gyatso contesting on a JDU ticket. On the eve of election, however, he decided not to contest.
My main ambition to take this JDS ticket is that I want this Mukto seat to be contested but not to be uncontested. As soon as I declared that I will contest against Pema Khandu in Mukto constituency, then also SMRF, they launched their candidate down there and they came into the ground with full force and full strength to make it sure that there will be no compromise and no uncontested one. So I took the JDS ticket. I was quite happy that they came into the ground as soon as I declared that I will contest against the Pema Khandu. The reason behind not filing the nomination is that as soon as I arrive here, ruling is already angry with me, but also the opposition, they also fear that, you know, I will play double game or I will just disturb them.
The kind of atmosphere they have created in the atmosphere, this thing in the constituency. See, basically, whatever the works come in the constituency, everyone should be given equal opportunity. Like last, the government said, district entrepreneurship program. So whatever the work comes into the district, concerned district, the concerned contractors of that district will participate in the tender. Whereas, you will be shocked, I can name few, in Mukto constituency, whatever work comes, it is being circulated among these firms. So they are all close to their courtiers.
The opposition to the dams and the resultant loss of land and resources has been a sticky situation for Khandu's BJP in Arunachal Pradesh.
ये जो फ्लैग लगे हुए हैं ना, तो ये आप लोगों को कैसे मिला, मतलब ये डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करते हैं क्या ये फ्लैग?
हाँ, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया है। अभी तो रूलिंग पार्टी हमको इतना धमकी दे रहे हैं, ये करना है वो करना है, नहीं तो आप लोग का जो जो एम्प्लॉयड है उसको उसका नाम काट देगा, उसका राशन कार्ड काट देगा, इसके ऐसे बोल के धमकी दिया है ना। ये धमकी जो इसलिए आदमी लोग, बस्ती वाला आदमी लोग डर के फ्लैग भी लगा रहे, और उसको इसको तो छोड़ो, ये लोग यहाँ में आके पैसा बांट रहे।
मैडम लोग बात करेगा क्या, थोड़ा नहीं बोलेगा? हम लोग बहुत दूर से आ रहा है, थोड़ा थोड़ा लेडीज लोग भी बोलेगा ना, नहीं जानता है।
आज थोड़ा सा बात करेंगे मैडम,
आज तो बोलने का दिन है मैम। जो भी आपको लग रहा है कैसा क्या हाल है यहाँ पे,
आप लोग का कोई बीजेपी से नहीं है?
हम लोग है बीजेपी का,
तो बोलिए ना फिर।
तो कैसा लग रहा है आज का?
अच्छा लग रहा है, बीजेपी जीत गए।
जीत रहा है, अच्छा लग रहा है,
बीजेपी जीत गए। नहीं क्या, बीजेपी जीत गए ना, अच्छा लग रहा है।
आप कहाँ से आ रहे, कितना दूर से आ रहे?
हम जहाँ से आया,
बहुत दूर से आया, जहाँ
से आया।
तो आपका कैंडिडेट कौन है यहाँ पे? पेमा खांडू। वोट किया है आपने, आप खुश है पेमा खांडू?
हाँ, खुश है।
ठीक ठीक,
खुश है, वोट दिया, खुश है, हम लोग चीफ मिनिस्टर है, खुश है। आप लोग क्या बीजेपी से आया?
नहीं नहीं, हम न्यूज चैनल है, न्यूज से।
I myself, I am also contesting for the first time in my political career. This is my third time, including 2019 tenure. Prior to that, two times I have been elected unopposed. But what I felt, especially in my constituency, getting unopposed is very good. It's, you know, it's like a candidate getting unopposed. It's like, you know, it's very proud moment for him. But I got already elected twice. I got uncontested. But if you see the history of my three Jangmokta Assembly constituency, the uncontested continuous it has been going since last 20 years. Last contest which happened was it was during my late father's tenure. It was way back in 1999. Yes, so after 1999 there was no election till now. So that's why I myself have appealed to the people, like, you know, we are living in a democratic system in which ruling should be there and opposition should be also there. If opposition is strong, then ruling party can perform well. So this is the ethics and ethos of an, you know, democratic setup. We need oppositions also as well. So that's why I have requested my people also that, you know, it's nothing like that, that, you know, you're afraid of something, you know, it's not an, you know, like a kingship kind of thing that only one man can always rule. So I have told them, you know, whatever is in democratic kind of thing, those who are not favoring me or the policies of the Bharatiya Janata Party, they should oppose me also and oppose the party also, so that togetherly we can progress the, you know, our constituency together. So I myself have appealed to the people that, you know, opposition should be there. Unfortunately, this time, for the first time in my life, I am contesting elections.